Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Pookie, and in this video I'm coming to you guys with a puddle pour. I think that's what it's called. Pause for the cause. Puddle pour. It's your girl Pookie coming to you guys with a puddle pour. Y'all know I'm learning things and all the names, and I'm teaching myself. So this one, the goal was army fatigue. Pink army fatigue. That was the goal. It kinda gives you that. And I'm gonna go with that. So I hope you guys enjoy this video of me doing a puddle pour. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy. All right, hey you guys. Welcome back to my channel. So today, I forgot, it's your girl Pookoria. So today I'm going to be doing a puddle pour on this 16 by 20 canvas. Let's see. So the colors I decided to use is rose pink, light magenta, purple red, and what is the name of that other one? Warm gray. So I use four colors. My goal is kind of, I don't know, a pink army fatigue. We're just gonna see. The name of it might change if it don't look like army fatigue when I get finished with this, okay? Okay. So I'm gonna just randomly pour. And I did do my paint a little thicker because when I pour the puddle, like I didn't want it to, the second color to like get lost in that first puddle. I want it to lay on top of it. So we just gonna see if it's gonna happen like this. So anyway, I'm gonna shut up and start pouring. All right. See, I'm just, okay. So yeah, it's not really army fatigue, and my white paint was not the same consistency as the rest. And yeah, I see a lot of flaws, y'all. One of these days I'm gonna make enough paint. Like, it's ridiculous that I have the measuring thingy. I can measure out the, exact, and I can keep all of them the same, and I do, but I just don't make enough, which is, I don't understand, but I know next time. But we'll see how this dries. I'll show you how it looks when it's dry. But yeah. All right, you guys, till next time. Peace with the dirty fingers. Peace. Or is it peace? Yeah, peace.